Question: What is the coverage of estate tax amnesty?